shocking. Can you ever imagine that properties worth several hundreds of crores will be allotted at a very nominal cost of just rupees 1000 to any political party? This happened in Andhra Pradesh in the last 5 years of YSR CP regime. In several districts, minimum 2 to 3 acres, and in some areas 1.5 acres, which are worth of hundreds of crores, have been allotted at a nominal cost of 1000 per acre for 33 years to YSR CP political party, and the purpose is construction of their political office. And one more thing, permissions have not been taken for the construction of these buildings. And today, many people are speaking about the demolition of the illegal constructed places in the Tadepalli. This is the reality. The first thing is, the constructions are illegal. Second thing is, the land is public property. It belongs to every person of Andhra Pradesh. Third, no rules were followed. All rules were violated. No permissions were taken. So what's wrong when a government demolishes the illegal constructions and gives back the land to the people of the public Andhra Pradesh? This is what the NDA government has been doing. Several times, opposition party leaders have raised these questions. Through a secret GO, the previous government has allotted several acres worth 100 crores at a nominal cost to the ruling government then. But then, no one listened. The dictatorship, YSRCP government has prevented all the authorities to take even actions also. Today, the government is doing the right thing. And we already said previously, no illegal construction or no illegal activity will be tolerated. And today the government has stuck to its word. And by the way, it is the CRDA which is doing its job. That is the removal of illegal constructions. And do you know that the property where lies, it's a boatyard. It's a government irrigation land. And the own YSRCP MLA has written that it's in a prime land and it should be useful for a better purpose, like the construction of a water pump or a mineral plant. But what did Jagan Mohan Reddy government do? They took it at a very nominal price and started building YSRCP office illegally. And this is how people of Andhra Pradesh knew the facts and rejected the government. And now the people of AP will have right on all those lands which are worth hundreds of crores.
आज सुबह 4:30 बजे तेलुगु देशम पार्टी के नेतृत्व में आंध्र प्रदेश में ताड़ेपल्ली मंगलगिरी एरिया में जो वाईएसआरसीपी का पार्टी ऑफिस था उसको डिमोलिशन कर दिया क्वाइट इलीगली. कोई रूल फॉलो नहीं किया. सीआरडीए ने कन्फर्मेशन रिपोर्ट ऑफ वायलेशन रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस दिया नहीं. अगर देता तो उसके बाद टाइम विल बी देयर, क्योंकि ट्रिब्यूनल जाने के लिए समय रहता. ट्रिब्यूनल जाने के बाद ट्रिब्यूनल में अगर वाईएसआरसीपी पार्टी केस हारने के बाद फिर फाइनल नोटिस देके ऑफिस को डिमोलिशन करना था. कोर्ट को जाके कोर्ट से आर्ग्यूमेंट्स होने के बाद कोर्ट जो बोला था कन्फर्मेशन ऑर्डर देना ड्यू प्रोसेस फॉलो करने के लिए बोला था, उसको वायलेट करके बिना कोई रूल्स फॉलो करके खुल्लम खुल्ला सुबह सुबह 4:30 बजे 4:30 बजे 6 बुलडोजर भेज के ऑफिस को वहां से डिमोलिशन कर दिया. ये पूरा जो हो रहा है नाइंसाफी का काम हो रहा है आंध्र प्रदेश में. जो सरकार चलाने के लिए उनको मैंडेट दिया चंद्रबाबू नायडू को और एनडीए को, मगर उसको छोड़ करके ये जो गैर जिम्मेदारी काम करना, कहाँ तक इंसाफ है ये आगे लोग भी डिसाइड करेंगे. धीरे धीरे समझ रहे लोग, ये जो लोग सत्ता में आया, ये सत्ता जो टीडीपी एंड वाईसीपी के बोर्ड में रिवेंज पॉलिटिक्स के लिए यूज कर रहे हैं, ये गलत है.